I spent 100 days as a furry in Rimworld Biotech, and here's what happened. Yttakins are tough and great with the cold, but hungry and sleepy. Can I survive minus 59 Celsius? I'm playing on the hardest difficulty. Welcome to Rimworld. So we're on the eye sheet, and that is because the genes of an Yttakin is quite good here, as you can see, but we need to get started right away. So I need to make a growing zone here, and I need to enclose this and make heaters. Now, unfortunately, they have zero mining, and their comfort range is 1 Celsius, so I'm... There's also an ancient danger here. I might have to do that. Okay, I have to grow Nutri-Fungus here. I need to make a roof. And Yttakins have strong melee damage, so I can melee attack this rabbit here. And yeah, one shot, so very good. New quest, a beggar. Okay, I think I might have to eat this 5-year-old. I need food. Oh no, the wolf is hunting the 5-year-old. Delicious kid.
Human meat.
Equip the club and get the medicine. Thank you. Well, you get to get the rest. Okay, I think it's faster to just deconstruct all of this. Okay, I desperately need food or day silver. Combat supplier. All right, we have moderate malnutrition. I have to kill this wolf. Okay, we killed it. Okay, another hair down here. Wander joints. Oh no, food. Welcome, Furry. Oh, he came with 2 simple meals. And we got some armor here. Now, Yttakins have naked speed, so if they're clothed, then they move slower. Okay, he has to mine for us before he dies. Okay, I think we have enough steel for the walls. What I will do is become a mechanitor, because that ship has a lot of steel and could be very useful. Okay, gotta go. Day silver. Oh, another wanderer joins. Free food. Thank you, Randy. Research. Nimble. I think I can keep him alive. I need him to mine for me, though. Meteorite compacted steel. Okay, got the research bench. Let's decrypt transporter. Okay, let's accept this. Okay, we got all of this. Okay, they're attacking. There we go. Walrus hunting tyke. Oh no. Okay, it will bleed out. Okay, I'm going to have to research hydroponics here. Okay, got berserk. Well, more food. Oh, wow. Silver just destroyed Tyke's right leg. Animal migration gazelle. Oh, I need to kill these gazelles. Got one of them. There we go. I think that's all that we can get. 3 is good. Oh, no stupid hair. You're not eating any of my corpses. I also forgot to extract the mech link here. Let's get that. Okay, and we got a constructoid. Wally. Wonderful. All the components. Okay, Wally, you'll have to be dormant for now. Okay, now this will start growing real fast. Let's expand the base. So here on the eye sheet, it is currently 2 a.m., but since we are so north up, it barely becomes dark. So, yeah. Solar flare. Oh no, I need heat. Need to make a stone cutter's table for all the structures. Okay, Wally, start constructing here. Oh, and we're getting hypothermia here. It's -2, but I think we're fine. Okay, finally a raid. An 11-year-old with a gun. Oh, he is quite good. I have an ability here, the Animal War Call, and I can summon this to attack any threat here. There's a Mega Sloth. And now it will kill Chris. Oh, the 11-year-old is going to get mauled. One shot. Well, child. More food. Child will have to die. Alright, finally got this room up. Okay, let's work on moving everything over. Alright, let's research now. Battery and hydroponics. Oh no, we're getting hypothermia. Oh, rare thrombos. I have to kill them. I have a plan. So what I will do here is open up this ancient danger and animal war called the thrombos. Okay. Oh my goodness, I'm getting so much hypothermia. It's minus 23 Celsius. Oh, a transport crash. Brownie, he will have to die. Okay, animal war call. Here it comes. Yeah, the thrombo will maul the mega spider. Yep, Looks like I got the ancient danger for myself. New quest. One imp at a camp. I'm good. Oh, so much insect jelly. This is great. And hermetic crate. Oh, tech print. And these crypto sleep caskets are free steel. Wonderful. But a blizzard storm is falling upon us and it is currently minus 26 Celsius. Okay, now we're researching. Really need batteries. I need to put on some clothing. It is too cold out here. Now we can survive minus 29 Celsius. I think I'll have to give up the movement speed. There is also this thrombo here and it is really weak, so I will kill it. Just have to make it bleed. Oh my goodness, we accidentally opened this all up. Okay, lots of human meat. I should be safe with food at least. Okay, it is down. Free food. And I will also close this all up and get the steel here. Oh no, this guy got up. Oh, human meat. Oh, he escaped. I will also now enclose this freezer because any animal can eat my food. I need that. Let's get some more blocks for that. Oh no, this mega scarab. Chunks of spacecraft. Perfect. Visitors that want to trade. Perfect. New quest, refugee. Oh, let's do this. Fisher is quite, fast and slow learner. He will mine for us before he dies. A royal tribute collector. So I decided to sell some clothing, beer, psychic animal pulser, and buy 4 medicine, 5 penoxicline, and 3 packaged survival meals. Cargo pods with clothing. Oh, birdskin parka. Exotic goods trader, perfect. Okay, let's harvest all of this Nutri-Fungus. Oh no, they're leaving. I have to trade with them. Oh no, they're gone. Oh, it's minus 36 Celsius out here. I'll also make Silver the leader. Use a work drive on Fisher. Okay, I don't think I need to grow some food now. We have a lot of meat for a few weeks. Ooh, a raid. Jesus, that's a lot of people. Oh, tantrum silver. Oh my goodness, look at these raiders. They're all getting hypothermia. Poor them. It's minus 40 Celsius. Oh my goodness, free food, free heat? Oh. Oh, we need to take out... Oh my goodness, what the hell is going on? Where the hell are you going? You're dead. What is an impid doing up here? Okay, well that was quite hard. Or at least it's 40 Celsius in here. Thanks for the heat, impid. Okay, tend to ourselves and well, he can go. Okay, we have a lot of human meat. I don't think I need food. No way, another raid. They're killing the penguin. Okay, I have a plan here, unfortunately. I will go up here and let them kidnap Fisher. He has to go. There's no way I can do this. Jesus, these pigs are so tough. He gets out. Okay, let's rebuild the base. Cargo pods with weapons. Sandstone club. Manhunter pack, more cargo pods with apparel. Minus 52 Celsius and an earthquake. Oh, it's so cold. Winter has begun. It's about to become Game of Thrones. Battery. Okay, let's get some more steel. Drought, like that matters. Okay, now she's downed from smoking. I will also need basic mech tech. Maybe I should do that first. Okay, it's getting nice and warm in here, thank goodness. As long as we don't get a solar flare. 21 Celsius in a minus 39 Celsius environment. Basic mech tech. Okay, I need a mech recharger here. New quest. I need to go to a camp. Zoot. Oh, wait. I'll actually let that burn a bit, you know, free heat. Okay, extinguish. Transport crash. I can keep her alive for a while. She joined straight away. She got an infection. Cargo pods apparel. Okay, I'll be enough. Welcome. I'm not sure if you're a permanent colonist, but work for us. Yeah, it looks like the infection here is going quite well. I think we should be fine. Hey, work on the mech rechargers so Wally can construct. Berserk. Carry Wally to recharger. I also need a nutrient paste dispenser and everything. New quest. Several groups of wasters. Nine. Oh no, this is way too much. Way too much, and I have no defenses. Okay, I need to have a butcher spot for now. We cannot afford a butcher's table. We need wood for that. Okay, let's make more marble tiles for more mood. Okay, our raid. Okay, I have a plan here because Albina is not good. Okay, strip her. And now I will just leave her out here. They can kidnap her. There we go. They've decided who they want to kidnap. But now I'm going to do this. You thought I was going to give her up, eh? Yeah, you were wrong. She's going to go back to the colony. There we go, Albina. Yeah, tricked you guys, eh? And now they can leave. So that's a very good plan. Yes, down your pawns and, do that. She's not actually too bad. I might have her as a permanent colonist. And our wealth is at 22,000 right now. Our colonist mood graph, you can see here, quite good. Okay, let's work on mech gestator and subscore encoder. Hydroponics. New quest. Four-man hunting seals for woo. I think I'll do this. A 10-year-old. He can mine for me. Let's research machining. Visitors, so they will get mauled. Oh my goodness, all this loot is mine. Oh no, Talia is running. Yep, they got mauled. Okay, I need to kill these seals. Okay, they're all dead. Okay, haul all of this. Mad moose. Oh no. There we go. Yaks join now. Free food. More visitors. I decided to sell some clothing, reinforced barrel, and buy herbal medicine, beer, and pemmican. Alright, rioting this yak. Oh no, the yak is drinking beer. Well, now the yak is drunk. Okay, I need to get an agri hand, get the hydroponics area, then maybe I can keep the yaks. I don't know. There we go, make sure to stay there, make an agri hand. Never mind, need to kill the yaks. Mechanoid cluster. Oh my god, the mech cluster going crazy. Cargo pods with meat. What the hell happened here? Okay, haul all of this loot. He died to frostbite hypothermia. What a loser. Catatonic bomb. Refugee quest. Why not? Oh my goodness, these people are insane actually. Except the 4-year-old. Okay, work on a few more beds, just expand. Okay, and for the perfect hydroponics placement, you want to go 1, 2, 1, 2, and like a shuriken, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And this is the perfect hydroponics placement. Focus trader, finally. So I decided to sell clothing, penoxic line, smoke leaf joints, human leather, and buy cloth, herbal medicine, and wood. New quest. No, construction project. I need blocks for my base. Royal tribute collector. Okay, base is looking good. All I need now is steel. So let's get that. Oh, and we also got the agri hand right here. Welcome. And we'll have you dormant self-charge and work on another one. Okay, finally got a butcher's table. Okay, work on the... I need more power, but I have to work on all of this. Make solar panels. Aurora. I also need some plant pots for beauty. Oh no, it is warm in here. Oh no, I need to make that cooler. Okay, we got our raid from the mech hive here. Okay, it's all done. Berserk. Oh, fibrous mechanite's disease. Quite good. Refugees leaving. A transpod crash. Bam's husband. Ah, he's a good researcher. I might rescue him. Okay, it is quite warm outside now again. Only minus two, so I think I can become naked runner again. And yeah, right now we have almost six move speed here. Wonderful. Okay, Carlson got bit up. Transpod crash. Oh my goodness, another Yttakin, and he has good plans. I think I'll capture him. Oh, murderous rage. He's going to kill Wu. Oh no, the man has gone wild. Oh well, sorry Wu. Okay, keep him in here. Bam, berserk. Okay, another constructoid. Another transport crash. Hakuya here is, I mean, plants. I don't need that. We already have Agrihan. Oh, well, if she joins, she joins. Oh, she joins straight away. Okay, I also have to work on a small kill box. Okay, let's work on a simple security contraption. Okay, base is looking good, even though we need more power. Yeah. Exotic goods trader. I don't think there are any good deals here. Mad Arctic Fox coming to die. Oh, more visitors to trade. Another exotic goods trader. And solar panels, finally. So I decided to sell weapons, beer, and clothing, and buy herbal medicine. Yeah, from the exotic goods trader, I decided to sell walrus tusk and buy chickens. Get the chickens! And now I need to work on power and everything. We need food. Another berserk. Okay, got Soro Shunlamp up, finally. Oh no, oh my god, I forgot about the mech cluster. I think they will take it out. Oh, they took it out, great. Oh, we got some Molotovs, I really need that. Okay, we'll equip the Molotovs here. This gets rid of wealth on the map. Oh my, it's 16 Celsius outside. It's quite nice and warm. New quest, transport crash. Let's get the... Dawn here is not too good. I think I'll take this. I think I'll take the Hyperweave. Okay, let's deconstruct the crash shuttle for resources. Oh, wasters. Ah, they will die. Ah, looks like they went for the melee attack. Yeah, these AI are not so good, eh? Oh, and there are social fight, and we also got the lifter. And a lot of food. Okay, well, base is looking good. We still need more power, though. Yeah, Bam is really good at mining. Oh, thank God, we really need more miners. Okay, just expanding the base here, security and everything we need. Okay, Bam destroyed Hakia's right leg. More berserk. Okay, got some chicken eggs and rice coming in. Good. Okay, and sadistic rage silver. Got an electric smelter here, really need to smelt down some stuff. Hey, Hakuya, smelt. Okay, we got the clean sweeper, finally. Need some of that. We'll work on a Militor, I think, or a Constructoid. And you know what, Hakuya, you can be a permanent colonist. You have proved yourself. Pull back up, welcome. Manhunter pack, a bunch of lions. Yeah, what the hell are lions doing up on the ice sheet? I have a bunch of sandstone here, I should construct that. And the temperature in the base is, yeah, quite cool here. I need to keep these places warm. New quest. Petrovic joins. Yeah, he's going to die to Alliance if I let him. No. More steel. Great. Advanced light. Okay, you know what? I think I can actually take on the lions. There we go. Oh no. There we go. Walrus hunting silver. There we go. Transport crash with psychopath. It's on the Empire. Why not relation points? This guy just won't stop getting berserk. There we go. New quest, prisoner camp now. And this prevents drop pod raids because drop pods cannot land on furniture or structures. War merchant. And yeah, we got a lot of chickens coming in. Everything is looking good. I just have to constantly get rid of wealth because wealth control is very important here. 40,000 wealth. But I decided to sell some clothing and that's pretty much it. Okay, it's minus 7 again. Fall is coming and winter as well. Okay, and the prisoner area is up. I really need one here. Oh no, our prisoner left because this door was open. Oh, I need more bandwidth. Mad snow here. Okay, we got smithing. Yeah, I think I should also convert these people. Never done that. And a chilly blizzard is falling once again upon these cold grounds. Also get a peg leg on Kulbaka. Ah, Kulbaka catatonic. Transport crash. Our Liptica Beige. She only has good medical. She can die. Oh no, it's too cold in here. I need more coolers. Oh no, why are the animals out? Okay, so we got more hydroponics coming up. Not a lot of threats, eh? And there is a thing you can do here where if you have a zone and then assign them to the zone, you can get infinite meals by drafting like this. So, I mean, good. And I will work on toxic waste pack storage here. I don't want to spread pollution. Conversion. You can go back out. Cool back up. Machining, finally. Now we can work. Okay, an eclipse. This is not ideal. Okay, work on expanding the power area. Mechanoid cluster. Okay, these mechanoid clusters are so bad. There's nothing on it. Our wealth is at 54,000. Not bad. Okay, everything is constructed. We are so good looking rich. New quest. Caravan camp. You know what? I'll accept this for the power claw. It's all the way over here. I might do that. And temperature in the base is looking very good here. Royal tribute collector. Okay, we will work on the machining table, all of this. New quest. Accept this quest for a toxic spewer. Never. Okay, working on mini turret packs. Good, and everything we need. Aurora. Alright, we got a bunch of cockerels coming in. I do love cock. Mad seal. I will also floor in everything with concrete and slowly replace it with marble. Let's also research standard mech tech. I will also need more militaries because I have no military power right now. Okay, we got our raid here. What is that? A legionary. Okay, that will be insane. Let's do this. Okay, got one of them. There we go. There we go. Okay, let's tend to everyone here. No, silver berserk. Oh, I need more power. Oh, it's minus 52 Celsius. Oh no, we're getting hypothermia. I'm also going to work on a toxifier generator because I will have that and then pollution pumps. Oh, more rare thrombos. I have to kill them. Toxifier generator. Let's get this. This is the contraption, toxifier generators and pollution pumps. Meteorite shower. Ooh, lots of resources. Okay, let's take care of the thrombos. There we go. Now this one. Okay, two more thrombos. Oh no, my animals have extreme malnutrition. Okay, a bunch of chickens are dying. As long as we keep one male and one female alive. A space battle. Ooh, free resources. Oh, I have to make a temporary... Oh, it's minus 59 Celsius. Okay, space battle has left us a lot of shuttle and human meat. Caravan animals wander in. Ooh, a Mufalo with silver.
The Mufalo.
Not an eclipse. It is actually so cold. My whole colony is freezing. Shuttle crash. Ah, these people are bad. I also need shelves. Yeah, Bam now has 8 mining and yeah, we should be good on steel. I also have to expand my freezer here. Anyways, it has been 100 days. Anyways, if you want to continue on this safe file, then consider becoming a Patreon or member. Anyways, thanks to my Patreons and members, and if you're bored, then watch this video next.